Hello everyone, welcome to Sources Classes. So in this video again, we'll be continuing our discussion with questions from the quantitative aptitude section of the paper. So if we talk about the QA section in general this year, we have seen the similar sort of questions are usually asked in a lot of different examinations. The question that we'll be dealing with in this particular video is of basically partnership and ratio. So this sort of questions are one of the favorite when it comes to exams like GRE and GMAT. So these are asked quite often. So we'll take a look at the same and subsequently try and solve the same as well, so that we can get a general idea in regards to the approach of the same. Okay. A and B start a business jointly. A invests 16,000 for 8 months and B remains in the business for 4 months. Out of the total profit, B claims 2/7 of the profit. How much money was contributed by B? Okay. So here we have A. Here we have B. Okay. So amount. Time. Okay, so amount invested by A is 16,000 and B is say X. A invests for 8 months and B invests for 4 months. Okay, so the total will be 6000 into 8 and this will be 4x. Now the ratio of profit for B, it is 2/7, that means for A it will be 5/7, okay, because remaining profit goes to A. So therefore what we can write is 16000 into 8 by 4x is equal to 5/7 into 2 into 7. Okay, gets cancelled out 2. So therefore, X can be actually written as 16000 into 4/5. Or this is cancelled, 5 3 15 2 0. X would be 008 and 12. Okay, so therefore amount contributed by B rupees 12800, which is our answer. Option C. So I hope this question is clear to you, how we came about with the solution of the same. So in case you have any doubt, just go through the same. I don't think you should face much of an issue in this regards as well. Okay, so having said that, if you are looking for detailed solution of the similar sort of questions pertaining to your QA, VA and LRDA sections in general, please feel free to connect with us and we'll be more than happy to help you out in all this record. Okay, please feel free to connect with us on this slides. So having said that, if you like the video, make sure you like, share and subscribe to the channel so we'll keep coming up with relevant content such as this further down the line. With that said, I'll be signing off. Thank you so much.